हेलो, लेट अस स्टार्ट विद फिफ्थ पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 12। हेलो एल्केन्स। हेलोजन डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ एल्केन्स आर कॉल्ड हेलो एल्केन्स। दे आर क्लासिफाइड एज मोनो हेलो एल्केन्स। मोनो हेलो एल्केन्स दे आर डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एल्केन्स। दे आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एल्काइल हैलाइड्स विद फॉर्मूला CnH2n+1.x where x is FClBri and functional group is x halogen. Secondary prefix is halo. Common names are add the word halide to the alkyl word, means alkyl plus halide. Answer is alkyl halide. Its IUPAC name is halo plus alkane, that is halo alkane. And position of both the halogens are always indicated. Alkyl halide, if CH3Cl, then its common name is methyl chloride. IUPAC name chloromethane. CH3CH2Br, common name ethyl bromide. IUPAC name bromoethane. CH3CH2CH2I, common name N-propyl iodide. IUPAC name 1-hydropropane. Alkyl halide, if contain methyl group at the branching of any carbon, then its common name will get isopropyl iodide, that is 2-hydropropane. Second type, dihaloalkanes. Alkanes containing 2 halogen atoms per molecule are called dihaloalkanes with the formula CnH2n.X2, where n starts from 1, 2, 3 at extra, and dihalogen derivatives of alkanes have been divided into 3 categories. Alkylene dihalides, dihalogen derivatives of alkanes in which the 2 halogen atoms are attached to adjacent carbon atom of the chain, are called alkylene dihalides. Since position on the adjacent carbon atom are called vicinal position, therefore alkylene dihalides are called vicinal dihalides. Polymethylene dihalides, dihalogen derivatives of alkanes in which the 2 halogen derivatives are present on the terminal carbon atom. All type of dihalides are called haloalkanes, the position of halogen atom being indicated by lowest possible Arabic numeral. There is a table. Suppose first example CH2Cl2, common name methylene chloride, IUPAC dichloromethane. CH3CHBr2, common name ethylenedene dibromide, and IUPAC name 1,1-dibromomethane. Similarly for the last one, Cl CH2 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 Cl, its common name is trimethylene dichloride and 1,3-dichloropropane. Third point, tri and tetrahaloalkanes. The general formula of trihaloalkane is CnH2n-1.X3, where n varies from 1, 2, 3, 4. Alcohols or alkanols. Alcohols are classified as monohydric, dihydric, trihydric and polyhydric according to their molecule containing 1, 2, 3 and many hydroxyl groups. Presence of 2 or more hydroxyl groups on the same carbon atom makes the molecule unstable. Number 1. Monohydric alcohols. General formula CnH2n+1.OH, where it can be written as ROH, functional group is OH, that is hydroxyl, and secondary suffix is OL, OL. Common name, how to write the common name? Just add alcohol to the word alkyl, means alkyl plus alcohol, it is alkyl alcohol. IUPAC name, replace the terminal E from the name of corresponding alkane by the suffix ol. For example, if you are having CH3OH. It is what? Methyl alcohol. But it is derived from methane. METHANE. Now remove E and add OL. So name will be methanol. Similarly for ethyl alcohol. Ethyl alcohol is actually ethanol. Ethane plus ol. Remove E from ethane. Add OL. Similarly, you can solve CH3, CHOH, CH3. Here, OH is at the middle position. That is, it is isoward, isopropyl alcohol. So, it will become propane. E, cut down E. Then it is become propane plus ol. But at the position 2. So, it will become propan-2-ol. Now, ethers. General formula is ROR dash, where R and R dash may be same, may be different. If R and R dash are different, then it is called mixed ethers. Common name, in mixed ethers, add the word ether to the name of alkyl group. In simple ethers, the numerical prefix di is added to the name of alkyl group, followed by the word ether. In the IUPAC name, ethers are written as alkoxy alkenes. The name of the ethers are then derived by adding the suffix alkoxy to the name of alkane. For example, CH3OCH3. Common name is dimethyl ether. IUPAC name is methoxymethane, as it is derived from methoxymethane. CH3OCH2CH3. This is ethyl, methyl, ether, methoxy, ethane. And similarly for the last one, CH3CH2OCH2CH3. Alkanoic acids. General formula is CnH2n+1.COOH. Can be written as RCOOH. Functional group is COOH. So, its secondary suffix is oic acid. So, name will be alkanoic acid. For example, you are doing HCOOH. It can be written as HCHO. Then, HCOOH, formic acid, methanoic acid. Similarly, for CH3COOH, this is acetic acid. And IUPAC name is ethanoic acid. And remaining two you have to do by yourself, already done on the screen. Aldehydes or alkanes. General formula CnH2n+1.CHO. Functional group is CHO and secondary suffix al. A-L, al. Now repeat, try to do some examples. HCHO. Common name is formaldehyde. IUPAC name methanol. Let us take third example. CH3CH2CHO. It is propanaldehyde. And IUPAC name is propanol. Do all the examples. Ketones or alkanols. General formula is CnH2n+1.CO. Where R and R dash may be same, may be different. If R and R dash are same, then it is called ketone. If R and R dash are different, then it is called mixed ketone. Functional group is C double bond O, C O. Secondary suffix is O N E, on. It is pronounced as on. And in case of mixed ketones, name the alkyl group in alphabetical order and then add the word ketone. And in simple ketones, the numerical prefix di is used before the name of the alkyl group. And what about their IUPACs? For example, CH3COCH3. Its IUPAC name is propanone because there are total 3 carbon and common name is acetone. CH3COCH2CH3. Its common name is ethyl, methyl, ketone. And IUPAC name is, as it carries total 4 कार्बन. सो आईयूपीएसी नेम इज ब्यूटन. ई इज कट डाउन, ब्यूटेन. ई इज कट डाउन, ब्यूटन. 2 ओन, 2 गिव्स द पोजीशन ऑफ कीटोनिक ग्रुप. सिमिलरली यू सॉल्व अदर टू एग्जांपल्स व्हिच आर ऑन द स्क्रीन.